The founder of the Mussar movement, Rabbi Yisroel Salanter, was known for his intense sensitivity towards others. He would stress how the dignity of others must be taken into account at all times, including when performing mitzvahs. We must always be careful, he taught, that in our zeal to perform God's will, we do not cause harm in any way to the people around us. For example, he was once asked what his deep spiritual thoughts are as he puts on his talis. He explained, "Very simple. My intentions are, and I am very careful about it, that when I wrap myself in the talis, I make sure that the tzitzis should not swing wildly and hit any of the people surrounding me in their face."